Hi everybody, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Kyle, and today we're going to be painting Hades. We're going to start out with a nice light blue body paint mixture and apply it to the face and neck. And now I'm going to powder generously with a powder puff and baby powder. Dusting away the excess powder from my eye area, I am going to go ahead and start with eyebrows today. Picking up a black track fluid line and a 266 brush, I'm just quickly sketching out the shape of Hades' brow. Does this ever happen to you? Do you ever find it hard to shape your brow? Do you find yourself getting lost in your brow shape? Well, snap out of it, Queen. Okay, and yeah, don't spend too much time on the brows. You can refine those later. We're gonna move on to eyeshadow now, and I'm gonna be taking Scene eyeshadow in a 217 and carving out sort of a circular shape. Hades basically has a smoky eye, so if you can make a smoky eye, you could very easily do this character makeup. And now we're going to go in with some carbon eyeshadow, which is a black shadow. I'm going to place down some baby powder with a puff underneath my eye before I go in with this black, because I don't want it to get on the lighter base that we've created. Really dig in with that carbon and make it nice and smoky. Don't be afraid of putting too much black down. And now just going through my brow with some carbon as well, just to redefine and blacken them. And just doing a simple liner with brush stroke liner in brush black on the top and on the bottom. And blackening my lashes and adding length with extended play mascara in Giga Black. So now we're just going to work on the nose contour and the contours of the skin, and I'm just using Scene eyeshadow and an angled brush. And what is contour without highlight? Let's add some highlight using Gesso Matte White Eyeshadow. And doing some blending and shading with a 217 and Carbon Eyeshadow. Thank you. To begin the lip shape, I'm going to start with Stone Lipstick by MAC, and I'm just going to work it into the lip and then use a brush to really fan it out and create the shape. And then we're going to go in with Caviar, which is a liquid lipstick by MAC, and I'm going to really intensify it and smoke it out and make it dark and black. And doing some more shading with Scene and an angled brush. And highlighting with Gesso again, just to make sure that those shadows pop. Alright, now that we have our hair, we're going to go ahead and paint on our robes. And I'm just using a mixture of dark gray body paint and eventually a black body paint. Setting all that work with baby powder and a puff. Now that we have the base layer of the toga painted, I'm going to go for the details, and he has a little skull feature on his toga, and so I'm painting that in with Clown White. And drawing in some details with brush black again. Alright guys, and that is it for Hades. If you like these videos and if you like my channel, please give this video a thumbs up, like, comment, and subscribe, and share with your friends, and I will see you guys on the next video. Thank you, bye. On the night, like the fire.